You know, I've had some hairstyles in the past, like I've kind of gone longer a little bit. I think a lot of times when I went longer, it wouldn't fall right or it would be a little bit too rounded out and everything. And then when I went shorter, it was just kind of like too short on the top or maybe like the ratios weren't right on that. I'd like to go with something a little bit longer on top and kind of fixing that ratio a little bit, but like just definitely like getting a little bit more texture to it and everything. Gotcha. Yeah.
But today you're looking to chop like a decent amount just to go for a lower maintenance, but also textured cut.
Yeah,
and
exactly.
Then that would be something like this. This would be a great style for the summer. You don't have necessarily the length right now for that style exactly.
Sure.
To kind of achieve a similar feel, I would even this out.
Okay.
Just so it matches this side, and then in the future it'll grow in nicely into that.
Okay.
That photo squared off, I might suggest you can lightly taper that out.
Yeah.
For a better like a little subtle fade there.
Okay.
Since you're not getting the full fledged fade on the side.
Yeah. 100,000 for the cheapest ring on the nigga finger, little bitch. How the flew went out to Spain to be in my domain, automata bitch. Ooh, dropped $3 on the rain, call it Benetra.